Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you basics of shading. So let's start. So guys, I drew a circle. What we need to do is just first dark shade it down here. You need to hold the pencil far away from its tip. And your finger position must be like this. Index on top, thumb and middle other side. So what you need to do is give more pressure where there's shadow. Where there is the shadow, and then you can just lightly leave out pressure where light has been seen. Here guys is the finished product. Light is coming from this position, and here it must be darker because there's no light, and also you can give a shadow. So thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, share and subscribe for more updates. Bye.